see a hound on the road.
There's one out, if you are willing to retrieve him. For me, I'd keep... Oh, it's a smart man to demand something up front for his work. Some gold now, and someone I have my help.
You see, my name is Barbas, and I have a problem I think you can help sort out. My master and I had a bit of a falling out. We got into an argument, and it got rather heated. He's kicking me out until I find someone who can settle our disagreement. That's where you come in. Thank you. Now, since he banished me, Vile's been rather weak. He can't manifest very far from one of his shrines. I know there's a cult that worships him at Hamar's Shame. If this works out, I'll make sure you're rewarded. You just don't trust any offer he makes.
Thank you.
means, let's hear it. It's the least I could do since you already helped me grant one final wish for my last worshippers. They were suffering so from vampirism and begged me for a cure. Then you came and ended their misery. I couldn't have planned it better myself. So, what's your heart's desire? What kind of deal can we strike? Ah, that insufferable pup. Forget it. Request denied. No deal. I'm glad to be rid of him. Even if it does mean I'm stuck in this pitiful shrine in the back end of nowhere. Well, perhaps there is a way he could earn his place back at my side. Maybe. But no promises. There's an axe. An incredibly powerful axe. An axe powerful enough for me to have quite a bit of fun indeed. If you bring it to me, I'll grant you my boon. No strings attached, no messy surprises. At least not for you. As I recall, it's resting in Rhyme Rock Burrow. Barbers can lead you right to it. Little Mutt might even earn his place back at my side. you've got the axe. And my dog. Splendid. Excellent work. A hero and his faithful companion retrieving the ancient artifact for the prince. It's almost a storybook. Ah, but it almost seems a shame to give a weapon like that away, doesn't it? I suppose I could be persuaded to let you keep it. But only if you use the axe to kill Barbus. Simple as that. You're no fun at all. Guess I'll have to make my own fun elsewhere. And with the pup back, I'll be restored to my full power. There's a whole world just waiting for me! I knew I could trust you. Yeah, dog gets master, master gets cosmic axe. Everyone's happy. Just get over here, mutt.
Oh, wait a second! There's another option here!
You forget how nice supreme power feels until you've been stuck in a cave for a few years.
Vile, none of that. You made a deal, and the mortal stood by it honestly. Now it's your turn to come through.
Oh, fine. Have my boon and be done with it. Got more interesting deals to make anyway.